everybody, what's going on? I'm George, and today I'm really happy because I have gotten, or by over here, something has arrived over here, and it was by a courier, and I went to the post office, and over here, what I have, these are almond seeds. Okay, or terminal Catappa, and it's a gift from my friend from Singapore, Cheng. And really thank you, and you over here will see one of these gifts for Betta from Bolivia. Okay, he's a really good man. Really an old friend. We were talking about Betta splendens changing over here. We were changing. I hope you can see this in the bedroom. Okay, maybe over there. It's an authentic almond six from Singapore. Okay, so it's the original terminal Catappa, or in Spanish, hoja de almendro indio, you will see. And I hope it will grow up maybe in 2 months or three. This video is from April, so let's wait what will happen with this set. I'm really happy in the better room because it was a really good new, and let's start because it's really a utility for my breeding better planets. Okay, so I want a good man to Cheng Wang, and really good man, really thank you. Of this I have over here some 3 of them, yes, and it was for free. I just had to pay the post office and the sending. Okay, so I will start maybe with this in a few moments. Okay, and you will see how it will work. I had changing some information with one, and one of these situations for breeding Betta splendens was its almond leaf. I'm really impressionate, I'm really happy with this. Okay, so you will see over here, I don't know if you can see over here. Okay, it's my name in Spanish. Okay, Jorge Vargas. And really thank you for this. Let's start. Let's go with the better room. More than a passion, it's a hobby. Well, so we are over here. We have over here a piece of earth for our seed of almond seed. Okay, we have over here this almond seed. This is the first from 3, and over here you will see who I work with my almond seed. Okay, so there isn't any signs with this kind of almond seed. Just need to some tools, like some pincers. I will show you over here these pincers that would work with this set. Okay, so let's work with pincers over here. Okay, with this you should get out this, or bring out this part of the seed, just that. Okay, as you can see, until you can feel a little heart over here, a little heart over here, that's the part of this germination or growing up of this seed. Okay, so that's everything you need. This part is the protection of this seed, you will see, and from this part will germinate this. So let's move. I will move with a pen. Let's move this part of the earth and put the seed over here. Okay, and just that, that's everything you need. And finally you will need a cup of water, fresh water it should be, and for this seed that we will need way over there, you will see it. You should do it, I think, I will do this once a day or two times a day. Okay, that's everything for today, and tomorrow we'll see the second time with this fresh water, and that will be everything. Well, hey everybody, today is the second day doing our waiting for this germination, and we'll administrate a cup of fresh water without chlorine, obviously, and that will be the last part of this video. I will show you over here at the last part some steps. Well, hi everybody, it's now today July 7th, and you will see the process, or it's half germinated in almost 3 months, and you will see over here that it works in Bolivia, and I hope it will be the first Terminalia Catappa over here in Bolivia, authentical of Singapore. Okay, and over here you see this chemical plant, and that's all. Thank you.